Jeez, John, you sound like me. My throat's been upset too lately. Well, it was an upsetting day for Hannah Kearney. She proved on the World Cup circuit that she can be the best. Not getting the gold might have been a heartbreaker, but what about her home community? WPTZ's Ashley Allen has our report from Norwich, Vermont.
For us, Hannah's a champion no matter what the color of the medal is.
Joe Lavin is the owner of the Norwich Inn and also one of Hannah Kearney's biggest fans. He says he was disappointed when he found out she came in third, but says Hannah is so much more than just an athlete.
And to us, she'll always be a gold medalist no matter what.
After a disappointing final showing in Sochi, the 27-year-old freestyle skier tweeted, "Bronze feels a lot like a broken heart." Kearney was knocked into third place after stumbling in all three of her runs.
You know, she shouldn't feel disappointed, not in my eyes. I think that, you know, she, as I said, she's a champion no matter what she does in every other way.
Gretchen Dwyer, who works at the inn, agrees.
That's her immediate reaction. I think that later it should settle with her that she really is still a terrific star.
Even though Kearney won't be bringing a gold medal back to Norwich this time around, she'll be bringing back herself, which for everyone who lives here in her hometown is more than enough. In Norwich, Ashley Allen, WPTZ, News Channel 5.